Good afternoon, Nora Triola here with your CEO COVID-19 update for Friday, April 23rd, 2021. So today we're going to talk about vaccines. Vaccines are the light at the end of our tunnel, you know, and as we think about, there is a whole lot of science that talks about the efficacy and the safety of the vaccines. The data that's just released is 6 months long for high levels of immunity and protection so that we can't transmit the virus to anyone that we love, or that for ourselves, we won't sustain serious illness and or death. But there's always other reasons why we make a decision to get a vaccine and to make an important decision like that. And that's the why that you do it. And it's your personal commitment. And for each of us, those reasons are very, very different. And I'd ask you this week to reflect on, if you haven't been vaccinated, you know, why are you going to find that spot so that you can get your shot? And what's your personal why? And why is it important, you know, for you to think about this? We know that safeguarding the fragile clients that we care for, and making sure that we're protecting our community and helping end the pandemic are all reasons for the why. And you know, as we think about this, I know that there are a lot of reasons to want this pandemic to end. And so if we move to the next slide, when we think about, you know, for each one of us, there's a lot around vaccine safety and efficacy. And many of you in your life have a number of reasons why you've been hesitant. And I'd like us to think about how you move from why you're hesitant or why you may not want to get the vaccine to why you should get the vaccine. And really thinking about and talking with others that are influential in your life, maybe some that have gotten it, and figure out why they chose to get the vaccine. You know, I know that on a personal level, it's really important for me to be able to go see my mother. And I would never want to bring inadvertently the virus to her. And so to protect my family and my friends and my mother, I wanted to be vaccinated. But there are those of you out that we're talking to today that have children, you want to make sure they can't get vaccinated so that you get vaccinated so that they're protected. You know, we all have put armor on to go care for clients, and you've done such a beautiful job doing that. And there's anxiety around it, which is why we see when some of the direct caregivers are getting vaccinated, they're crying with a sense of relief to be able to feel like they will certainly continue to rely on the personal protective equipment and the necessary safety precautions, but there's another added level of safety. So, you know, I just think for us, it's important to really help you think and spend time reflecting on the why that you would get vaccinated. And, you know, maybe it's as simple as you want to figure out your next destination and when this is over, where you're going to travel to. And we know that the new guidelines are less restrictive for those individuals that are vaccinated. So let's reflect on the why. Let's start talking about why we got vaccinated, to move away from why not to embracing a spirit of why we all did this. Because we all have our own reasons, and we'd love to hear the reasons that you chose. And I think that brings us to, you know, sort of expressing one story today that really, I think, sums up the why for Jaina, our colleague in Denver, who really gives us this quote. And I'd just like to read a little bit of it, but it's she feels a huge sense of relief. It gives her peace of mind that her own health and the health and safety of her family, her loved ones, like my mom, she's thinking about her family, the general population, and especially the patients we serve in the homes. I wanted to be part of a solution, so that bigger why for her was important. to put an end to the pandemic. This is the light at the end of the tunnel. And she reflects that this is the opportunity to be part of that solution. So it's a communal effort in her mind to together to do the one thing that can get the world back on track. I think it says it beautifully. And I'd ask you each to reflect on your why and to find that spot to get your shot. It is the way that we can end the pandemic together. Thanks. Have a great week. And we'll talk to you next week.